See those metal monsters? Scrotus War Boys, put them up to mark their turf. Bring them down for good.
Ramming could damage our front, but it should work. Keep an eye on the car.
Come and die now!
Better use the harpoon for this.
To see if they've nasty surprises and wait for the righteous.
What's the purpose of these camps?
Oil! The crew, pumped from the very ground, and sent in convoys to be refined and gasolined in gas town.
Let's see. War Crier. Gates defended. Sniper out front. That's all.
What's your spy, Saint?
Camp has light defenses. I'll deal with them before entering.
Yes, yes. Nothing our sweet magnum opus cannot handle. They've spotted us now, and preparing for battle!
This gotta be quick.
Now the gate. The tank is feeding the flamethrower.
Rip it off! Harpoon awaiting your command!
Gotta get to that pump and destroy it.
Keep it out!
again. What do you want?
Time is built to this, Wanderer. Your path, however crooked, has led you straight to here. Our work, yours and mine, must soon commence. Come find me when your spirit is ready.
There's no reason for them to come back. Fuel storage. One can will do the trick.
Now to begin my work.
There's something he's doing before we turn back.
But we've got all we need. Why stall our work on the Magnum Opus?
It's not for you to understand.
I see. You have your secret reasons. I'll follow you, because I think fate favors old chum.
Stay with the car. I do this alone.
Well, never mind old Chumbucket, no. Never mind the old Blackfinger and his sacred quest. Just leave all holy missions and wander away on some aimless private crusade on your very own selfish. Just go do that.
Something I have to do here.
Of a ruined past. You say you seek the Plains of Silence, but do you not wander them right now? The remains of your life, a perpetual flight, an escape from all that is human, until one day, the Plains of Silence end, and you begin. You're the purpose in this life, my friend, although you fear to dream it. But pain will come, much more pain, before this purpose to you is made manifest.
You know nothing of me.
Look behind you, at June after June of drifting, half-forgotten terrors. You flee them always, these past phantoms, and the madness that crawls inside. You've come to Griffith for a reason, deep inside. Twisted around horrors from which you run lies your strength. Griffith can help. Help you venture down to where you daren't go yourself. And lay bare your true promise.
Spotters. That's trouble. Where's the car?
Oh, he hasn't.
Any trouble?
I saw bad guys, sneaking, spying, wanting to steal her away from us. I had to take her somewhere safe.
No time to waste then. We've a car to build.
Yes, we do. Oh, we've done righteous work, Saint. We have what we need to install the nitrous boost.
Nitro done yet?
Oh, yes. Nitro installed. Now, let's baptize her and roll the holy sled. I know just the place.
That's the last of them.
We really should get back to my sanctum.
Stay. Guard the car.
My turn!
This means a whole lot to someone.